Do your relationships reflect what you believe about God?
When we go on witnessing trips, Linda and I have to be in separate groups or we'll be at each other all day.
If we're not right with each other, why would someone want to listen to what we have to say about God?
I think it started when we were on the missions committee together. We just never saw eye to eye.
In the book of Ephesians, the Apostle Paul addressed some divisions in the church. Paul says this about Jesus: "He himself is our peace, who has made us both one, and has broken down in his flesh the dividing wall of hostility." Have you allowed the Lord to break down walls of hostility between you and other believers? Making things right won't just give you freedom, it will also bring glory to God. If there's someone you need to be reconciled with, why not humble yourself and seek their forgiveness? You'll be demonstrating the power of the gospel. With Seeking Him, I'm Nancy DeMoss Wagamuth.